so it is a new day, guys. And on this new day, I am coming to you guys with a little something different. I was thinking, I'm like, you know, I want to do something a little different. You know, I think I have back in the day, I've done what I'm going to do today. I have two poets that I really like, and I'm going to read a poem from each of them to you. One of my favorites. I got this book here. This is going to be from the first one. I got this book here. It's Langston Hughes. It's the collection of his poems, and I got this for Christmas. And I really, really enjoy this book, and I enjoy him just, you know, just as who he was. And so I decided to recite one of his poems to you guys, and I thought it was very relevant just because of just with everything that's going on in the world, you know, that we live in here today in 2020. You know, 2020 has been a lot, but I think for, you know, us, you know, as humans, and we have to just try to find things to make it better for us. You know, we have to live our now and just like kind of embrace everything around us that's going on, you know, if it's negative or, you know, positive. For me, I'm trying to turn and spin everything into positivity things. We can always live a chunk of our life being negative, but are you really living? Do you want to live? Live positively, or try to. I know it's easier said than done, so every day we got to try. So one thing my mother-in-law has always told me, she goes, you know what, you just got to turn the page. So it's crazy that she said turn the page, because I turned the page wide open into one of the poems that I actually really like to read. Read, and I'm going to read it for you guys today. Guys, but before I get up into this poem, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Because nothing to subscribe. If you're looking and watching right now and you're like, ooh, I think I, you know, just hit that like button. Or you know what, you're like, ooh, I like the content. Just hit that subscribe button, guys. So with that being said, I'm going to get right up into this again. The first one is going to be from Langston Hughes. And it's going to be called To You. To sit and dream, to sit and read, to sit and learn about the world outside our world of here and now, our problem world, to dream of vast horizons of the soul through the dreams made whole, unflattered free. Help me, all you who are dreamers, to help me make our world anew. I reach out my hands to you. And that was Langston Hughes, guys. Hey guys, so for my second poem, I am going to be doing Phenomenal Woman by Maya Angelou. All right, guys. So here we go. Pretty woman wonder where my secrets lie. I'm not cut or built to suit a fashion model size. But when I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span in my hips, the stride in my step, the curve in my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenally phenomenal woman. That is me. I walk into a room just as cool as you please, and to a man the fellows stand or fall down on their knees. They then swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes, the flesh in my teeth, the swing in my waist, and the joy in my feet. I am a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman. That is me. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, it's in the arch in my back, the sun in my smile, the ride in my breast, the grace in my style. I am a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman. That is me. Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it ought to make you proud. I say, it's in the click of my heels, the bend in my hair, the palm in my hand, the need of my care. Because I am a woman. Phenomenally. Phenomenal woman. That is me. Hey guys. So I know I mentioned that I was only going to do two poems, which I hope you guys have enjoyed so far. This next, I am going to do one more. And this is the one, it's a poem I like. It hits really close to home for me because I feel like this poem is me in a way. It's from one of my favorite movies. It's called Pariah. And the poem is called Broken. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Here we go. Heartbreak opens unto the sunrise, for even breaking is opening. And I'm broken, I'm open, broken to the new light within, pushing in, open to the possibilities within, pushing out. See the love shine through my cracks, see the light shine through me. I am broken, I am open, I am broken open. See the love light shining through me, shining through my cracks, through the gaps. My spirit takes journey, my spirit takes flight. Could not have risen otherwise, and I am not running. I am choosing. Running is not a choice from the breaking. Breaking is freeing, broken is freedom. I am not broken, I am free.